present, King of kings, Lord of lords, I am that is I am. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have given thanks. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, like never before, pour out your spirit upon us to take back that which is ours, to take control of all that you have given unto us. In the name of Jesus. Pour your spirit afresh upon us, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Everlasting Father, we thank you for this day that you have made. We that are here and our brethren that are connected to this broadcast all over the world right now, connected to us. Father, pour your spirit afresh upon us. Today, let us receive mighty visitation from you that will turn the equation around in our favor. And that God will give you all the glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Don't let you please be seated. First thing first. What did I say?
First
thing first. It is very essential when you want to embark on a building project that you do some things first. If you don't do those things first, that building will run into problems in the future. Some of us have heard building collapsing. After building it and completing it, sometimes it will be after a few years, sometimes after some years. Why? The first thing you need to do when you want to start a building project is not just to start laying the foundation. So I'm sure that if I've asked you that, how do you say foundation? You are laughing because that's what was on your mind. You will clear the place. You have your design, you have your the pattern that you want to put down. Because on some grounds, there are some trees that are called unwanted trees. And you want your building to occupy a particular place that has been designed. And there are some rocky parts that you must blast off. The first thing is to clear. When you clear, then you cannot start laying your foundation. If you don't properly clear, it can affect your foundation. And the foundation is affected somehow. By the time you see some building, they are always having cracks, mending it. Because something has gone wrong in the foundation. When God wanted to start the creative work of the earth, what was the first thing? In the book of Genesis chapter 1, 2 to 4, Genesis chapter 1, Holy Spirit was the first. And when you want to start a project called a new year, what should be your first? Holy Spirit, praying the Holy Spirit is very critical to clearing the site so that as you move, you'll be having smooth running. The earth will be that form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And what happened?
And the
Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. 4. And God saw the light that it was good. And God divided the light and the darkness. The Holy Spirit happened to be the first. First thing first. Don't rush into a new year without the Holy Spirit giving the Holy Spirit practical expression in your prayer. Because if you do that, that structure may not stand. In the book of Psalm 82, 5 to 7, Psalm 82, 5 to 7, when you lay a foundation that is not on a clear site, that foundation will be out of course. Because some of the things, you know, some of the places that are uphill, some of them have some trees that have not been fully uprooted. The foundation will not sit well. And that is what they call out of course. And that building may fall. They know not, neither will they understand the work on in darkness. All the foundation of the earth are what? Out of us. Then you see what will happen to this kind of data. 6 and 7. I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High. Meaning that I have said, I have already given you the word for the year. But because you don't even know how to lay the foundation, it will now appear as if you people are not even sons of God's self. But he shall die like men and fall like one of the princes. Why? Because the foundation has been out of course. And if the foundation be destroyed, what will happen? What can the righteous do? So the first thing first is to allow the Holy Spirit to move. You don't prevail in this life by might. You don't prevail by power. In the book of Zechariah chapter 4, 6 and 7. Zechariah chapter 4, 6 and 7. The Bible talks about not by might, not by power. And he answered and spake unto me, saying, this is the word of the Lord unto Zerubbabel, saying, not by might, not by power, but what?
But by my
spirit, saith the Lord of hosts. Who art thou? Who built that many mountains because of this 2019? But as you pray in the Holy Ghost very early, what thou great mountain before Zerubbabel? Thou shalt become what? A plain, and it shall bring forth the headstone thereof with shouting, crying what?
Grace.
Grace. Unto thee. It is not by might, not by power. People are rushing. Let me go and submit this proposal. Let me go to this institution. Let me go to this embassy. It is not by might. It's not by power. But by the Spirit of the Lord. When you allow the Holy Spirit to go ahead of you. That's why our first fire conference coming next week, Monday to Friday. The first day is praying the Holy Ghost. We are going in a different dimension this year. Praying the Holy Ghost. We want the Holy Ghost to make way for us. And throughout this year, as you are doing the first step for us, God will make way for you. Early, destroy all the mountains that are already on the way. In the book of Psalm 101, verse 8. 101, verse 8. David was giving us one of the secrets that he will not wait till later before we start destroying something of the land. I will do what?
Early
in the year, destroy the wicked of the land, that I may cut off all the wicked doers from the city of the Lord, so that there will not be peace in my life, peace in my business. Let's rise to our feet and pray and say, Father,
Father,
I shall open my mouth.
I shall open my mouth.
What does it mean, divine love for us? Unto settling every issue of this year in advance. For me, for my family, for my loved one. Open your mouth and pray. Man, say, the baby, go to the baby. Rabba, the cat, and pray, the baby, baby, the baby, the baby, the baby, baby. So that everything you will see, you will say, this is good. Just like God said at the beginning. Mashantaya baba baba katerebe. Mashindelebeleke baba. Rebeleke delebeleke delebeleke delebelebe. Alaka shamante delebeleke baba. Rabaleke delebelebelebe. Patata delebeleke delebeleke delebelebe. Yeshu delebeleke shu baba baba baba. Yebeleke bebebebebebebebe. Mashantaya baba. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. God said I should tell somebody the cord that is connecting you to frustration and failure has been cut off. God said that the empire you have long sought before 14th of this month, the word appeared. Amen. We thank you for your word that has come briefly and also granting us the opportunity to glide in the spirit by your Holy Spirit. We that are here and our brethren that are connected to this broadcast online, let us have sweet victories. Straightforward victories. Let all the impediment, all the hindrances of the way by the Holy Ghost be blasted off.
Amen.
And let this year be recorded as our best. Very early this year, let us start recording great, huge successes. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. God bless. Let me just say to the people that are online, don't tell them, God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for staying.